dear partners, dear colleagues, actually dear all, a big welcome to the Salvatori showroom in Milan. Well, for all of those that they don't know me yet, my name is Alessandro Azzalin and I am the brand ambassador of this beautiful company. The reason I'm doing this video today is to bring you inside our showroom, and for all those people that couldn't be here, unfortunately, during the Milano Design Week that happened 2 weeks ago, I will be glad to bring you inside and introduce the new collection to you. Actually, it was an amazing week, full of beauty and very good vibes. So let me bring you inside. Unfortunately, for logistic reasons, I cannot bring you through all the rooms as we did last year, for example, together with Gabriele, but I will help you to understand where I am with a plan of the space, so you can easily understand where I'm based in that moment and which is the room where we have the new collections. There are quite few of them, so, and I'm sure you will love them. So, I would say, let's start immediately, let's go inside, and let's start with the first new entry in our Salvatori world. Let's go! Well, welcome inside. So, we are in the first room, which is just next to the terrace where I was before. But I want to start it from here, introducing you these two new collections, part of the Salvatori Home Collection. So basically they are improving our collection with the Lighthouse, which is this collection, and the Japanese collections. They are both designed by our friend, I would say, Piero Lissoni, that we all know very well. And this is his contribution to the Village project. The Village project is a project that we know already from last year when Gabriele asked to the designers to give their contribution and their interpretation of the house, which was unfortunately the space where we spent a lot of time during the pandemic period. So this is the interpretation of Piero Lissoni. It's called Lighthouse because basically also you see the structure of this object. It's also studied to have a candle inside. So basically we can also give a symbolic meaning to this house with the light inside, where we can always seek the light also during in the darkest moment, of course. And that's the case. And then we can move there where we have the Japanese collection, which is actually, I would say, a passion of Piero Lissoni, because we have already other products, like, for example, the Edo collection, that just to refresh a bit your mind. And this collection is made of three bowls, made of course in stone, in natural stone. This is the case of Bianco Carrara, which is the biggest one, and actually is inspired by the irigata, I hope to pronounce it good, but actually the old bowl where Japanese were used to drink tea. Then we have the version in crema d'orcia, which is the smallest one, and with this specific shape that reminds a flower, for example. And then we have the one in nero marquigna marble, which is the highest compared to the others. All of them, they compose the Japanese collection. Well, this is the new entry. These are actually, the new collections for the Salvatori Home Collection that we introduced this year. Great. I think that's it for now, for here, for this room, and we can move to the other one where I have a very nice product to introduce to you. Let's go. Here we are. This is the Jabu Puschelberg room. This is a room that we already know because here we launched a few years ago the collection called Anima. Just to refresh a bit your mind, we have here the version, the freestanding version of the basin, and here the composition of with the modules with the wood in front, with this beautiful countertop basin, the mirror and the accessories, which is completing the collection called Anima. Absolutely beautiful, and this organic, typical of this collection is this organic shapes that I would like to remind you are possible only thanks to the final touch of our artisans. So every single product is completely finished by hand, and this is a very important detail, I think. But apart from this collection that we already know, the real new entries are these two options of the same collection. This is called, Punto. Punto, which is the translation of dot, actually. The designers decided to call this collection like this because it's a meeting point, actually, between the rationalism, as we can see from the straight lines, and the creativity, the emotional part that we can find in these gentle curves of the mirrors. As I said, the two options. We have here one option with the drawer underneath, in this beautiful pattern. This is wood, of course, in this beautiful pattern, which is called Sozza's Grey. And we have then the top. Here, one thing, is the LED that is inside when you open the drawer, which is something that we add in this collection that was not available in our previous collection. Then we have the top and the countertop basin with this beautiful detail in the corners. Then we have on the wall our well-known Infinito in Gris du Marais, and the mirror, which is the biggest version compared to the other one, and both of them, they can be installed in both ways, horizontally or vertically. Then we have this second option, which is a bit different from this one, because here we have no cabinet. We have a very clean, clean look, I would say. We have this basin that is passing through this 5 centimeter wood top. The finish of this wood top is called a stripped gray. And then we have the backsplash. The backsplash that is in continuity with the last part of the basin. So we always have a continuity of the veins because we are cutting from the same slab, which is a very nice detail. And then again, of course, the mirror with an LED in the back that creates this beautiful effect. Well, these two options of Punto collection is a collection that is also very important to underline. It's fully customizable. So means that, for example, the drawer, in the past we had two options, 60 or 90, but here we have several options, 35, 45, 70, 60, 70, 80, 1 meter, 1 meter 20. So we have different options, and the same is for this top, that we need a minimum requirement of 1 meter 20, but then we can reach 3 meters. So this is very important because in you know, especially in the hospitality target, where customization is something very important and very required, in this case we are able to offer a product that can be quite flexible for this kind of request. Well, I think it's more or less the same in terms of this collection, and we are ready to move to the other room where we can find a very interesting product. So you can just follow me and see you in the next room. Okay, welcome to the Elisa Ossino room. This is Balnea room, where we have displayed this beautiful collection, which we already know from last year. We have the countertop basin, the freestanding basin, and the integrated version, as we can see here. But the real new entry of this year is absolutely an amazing product that for the first time Salvatori developed his own tapware collection, which obviously is called Spaghetti, because it's part of this set, part of the total look of this set. Actually, we have the spaghetti texture on the wall, on tiles, spaghetti texture also on the front of the drawer, on the wood, actually. And then we have the same finish also reproduced on taps. This is absolutely a new entry, especially for our business, for a Salvatori, for Salvatori company. This is absolutely a new entry, because for the first time we are approaching the taps market. We developed this beautiful, and trust me, it really is. Actually, we reproduced the same finish all around the controller. In front, you have the possibility to have the stone, but if you like a metal total look, you can also have the same finish of the tap. We have the wall mounted. We developed the full range. So we have the wall mounted version, the deck mounted version, and the wall mounted is available in two options, with the single controller or double, that we are going to see later. But the real innovation is regarding the deck mounted tops, because we have here all the way down to the top the same size, and this is possible thanks to the cartridge that we developed internally together with engineer, that a 20 millimeters cartridge we are able to have a mixer with the cartridge inside in a total thickness of 24 millimeters. This is absolutely a new entry also in the industry of the taps market. So, and we are very proud to introduce it for the first time. There is, as I said, there is also the double version, which there is also a very nice detail. If you can follow me, maybe Davide can follow me, and we move to this room where we have, as I was saying, the double version. And look, thanks to this easy fit installation, we are able to have the taps which are flush to the wall. I hope this detail will be visible. Then, of course, Davide will provide us a very close detail about this. But this is something I think is amazing. This room is nothing new, because as I was introducing before, this is Anima collection with CNC on the wall, everything in pietra d'avola. But thanks to this, as you can see, taps are disappearing together with the background, you know, the tiles that we have, and it's the perfect solution, actually, in order to create a real total look Salvatori. Well, this is the main product of this year, together with another one that I'm showing you later, but Salvatori Spaghetti Taps, I think it's a product that we will all love for sure. Great, so that's it for now, and let's move to the other room. Well, welcome to this new room. Okay, so together with the taps that we have just seen a few seconds ago, this is a very special room, because here I'm glad to introduce you a new product, a completely new product for Salvatori. Actually, as I was saying, together with taps, this is an example, a real example, that Salvatori is changing its direction, and we are moving to the real design sectors. So we are happy to work also with other materials, since now we always worked with the natural stone, because that's the material that we know since ever, let's say. But now we want also to make real design with other materials. And that's why I'm glad to introduce you Flirt, this beautiful collection of table and chairs, completely made in leather and a base in metal, which is a graphite grade. Actually, this is, and you can trust me, one of the most comfortable chairs I never tried, because unless we are talking about a three-leg chairs, it's really comfortable. The back is laid in a good way, and it's really stable, and it's a very nice, gorgeous product, but also comfortable. The collection is made of chairs and also the table, where of course we couldn't resist, and we left a touch of marble in the chairs. In any case, if you don't want to play chess, you can always turn the top, where you have a home surface without the chess. Then the table has a very nice drawer made in walnut wood, where we have the spaces for the chess. We have a small notebook, let's say, where we can take some notes, and obviously a Salvatori pencil. So it's a full kit to play chess, in case you like. Otherwise, a really nice corner made of chairs and a very a small table like this. Actually, as I said, it's really nice, the collection, but trust me, very comfortable, really very comfortable. And this is the Flirt collection. We call it Flirt because we have always this flirt between the king and the queen while we are playing chess, while they are supporting actually each other in order to win, of course. So, well, this is almost everything about this gorgeous collection, which is called Flirt again, and let's move to the other room, where I have something more to show you. Okay, welcome in this room where we displayed the new collection that we developed together with, this time, John Posen. With John Posen, we created this beautiful collection of coffee table, where we have two versions actually, round and square, as we can see here. We have also available two sizes. This is the smallest, 1 meter diameter and 1 meter by 1 meter, the squared version. And then we have also the bigger version, which is 1 meter 50 diameter and 1 meter 50, the squared one. The color that John Posen chose for us is the Bianco Carrara, as we can see here, and also the Crema d'Orcia, which is downstairs. But I'm sure that Davide, which is just behind us, we will show you some images passing through. Well, this product is called Omphalos. That's the name of this collection. Omphalos, which is the Greek name for belly bottom. So because this table has to be in the middle of the room, as the center of the room. Technically speaking, this is an amazing product because you need to imagine a full block of marble. It's just what it's all about. Then we removed from the bottom here the excess of marble, leaving in the middle and higher part, which is actually the base of the table. Same here, of course. And then we created this beautiful, very simple detail all around the profile of the table, which is like a 2 millimeters cut, just to create this small gap, creating this, I would say, amazing design, and of course a minimal design, which is typical of John Posen. Well, always in this room, I would like to have a look also at this product, which is to complete the Salvatori tapware collection that I was introducing before. Actually, here we have the example of the shower, because we have the wall-mounted version, deck-mounted version, and also the shower version with a mixer here and the controller to change the direction of the water. And I would like to, can you please, Davide, show this amazing detail of the shower area? So we have the stone in the controller, but also in the shower head. And I think this detail is absolutely amazing. We have this version of shower head from the wall, as we can see here, but it's available also the version from the ceiling. So as we can see, basically the collection is it's complete, and we include also the taps for the shower. Good. So I think that's it for this room, yeah? So let's move to the last one, where I will show you our last new entry. There are quite few, I told you, but that's the last one, I promise. I would like to point out your attention to this very cute product, which is Teo, which is a very nice lamp that we developed together with Studio Nichetto, which is the same studio that we realized the collection Flirt, I mean the chairs and the table, the chess table. And together with them, we also developed this beautiful lamp, so simple but so elegant at the same time. I'm talking about a rechargeable lamp that you can switch on from the bottom, and it's mainly composed by marble all around here. We have an LED lamp inside, and all around this rice paper that comes along with the lamp. So as you can see, very, very simple, you see. And then, of course, there will be available, this is just a prototype, probably there will be available also different pattern of paper, but that's the lamp. Let me check. Okay, I was looking for the the way to switch it off. Okay, good. So this is available in different marbles, of course, and it's rechargeable from here, and then you can enjoy 7-8 hours of light. Okay, good. So with this lamp, I now it's really everything that I had to say. So, of course, I would like to thank you. Thank you for your attention. Thank you for staying with us during this tour. I hope and I'm sure that you enjoyed. And of course, you are always welcome to come here to see the products in life. And I wait for you, of course, for the next Milano Design Week 2023. Okay? Thank you for your attention again and see you soon. Bye!